Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Saniya Sultan and I am a student of class 8. Today I am here to do a simple experiment on fermentation of yeast. Before starting, let me add some information about the same. Fermentation is a process in which sugar is converted into alcohol or an acid. The study of fermentation is called zymology. The fermentation was first studied by Louis Pasteur during 1850s and 1860s. Now the question arises, what is yeast? Yeast are eukaryotic single-celled microorganisms which belong to kingdom fungi. Yeast are used in food manufacturing industries for producing alcoholic beverages. The most common use of yeast is in bread making as it converts the fermentable sugars present in dough into carbon dioxide and ethanol. Now starting my experiment, let me first mention the material required, which is a large bowl, wheat flour, yeast, sugar and water. I will start my experiment with the activation of yeast. In a small bowl, take yeast. Add a cup of lukewarm water. Cover it and set it aside for 10 minutes. Now the 10 minutes are over, I will begin the process by adding some water into the flour. Now I will add 2 teaspoons of sugar and yeast into the flour. Mix all the ingredients properly. Keep kneading the dough. The dough is ready, now I will cover it for 30 minutes. As you can see, the dough has risen up and these small holes are due to release of carbon dioxide during fermentation by yeast. So this was all about the experiment in which I showed you the process of fermentation by yeast. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.